Field news to the top of the turn. And here they come. Errol Fan pacing on the outside. BJ's Chance left for the lead. Wilco's Escort is there. On the inside, that Silverdale Lad. Into the turn, they race on Wilco's Escort. Between horses, takes command. It's BJ's Chance. Ramblin' second on the outside. It's Silverdale Lad. Now back to third, followed by Hallview Commander. It's pack leader Osborne's Thunder. It's Cotton Sock and Trellis Trader at the end. And from the outside with a rush, BJ's Chance, 27-4 the quarter, and BJ's Chance has the lead on the rail with Wilco's Escort. In right there in second, it's Silverdale Lad in third. Here comes Hallview Commander, first over on the outside. Here comes Pack Leader moving right with him. Osborne's Thunder, Cotton Sock, and Trellis Trader at the end, approaching the half. BJ's Chance, Wilco's Escort is right there in second. Hallview Commander on the outside. They're halfway home. 57 seconds flat into the clubhouse turn, and BJ's Chance maintains a lead. It's Wilco's Escort right there in second. Hallview Commander in third, followed on the inside. Silverdale Lad, Pack Leader, and Osborne's Thunder. Now they curve into the back stretch, and BJ's Chance has the lead, but Hallview Commander moves at him on the outside second. Wilco's Escort, Pack Leader, edging up on the outside. Now they're moving by the 3/4 mile mark, and there goes Hallview Commander. It's Hallview Commander now taking command. Here comes Pack Leader third, moving second down the outside of the rush. Here comes Trellis Trader three wide. Here they come turning far home. It's Hallview Commander. Pack Leader is there. Trellis Trader on the far outside. Here comes Trellis Trader with a rush. It's Trellis Trader, Cotton Sock. It's Trellis Trader, Cotton Sock. It's Trellis Trader with the lead at the wire.